You can scan a period to find reconciliations that are missing from that period. Reconciliations can be missing because their profiles were created after the reconciliations for the period were created, because their profiles are missing required workflow or currency information, because they were deleted from the period, or because their profiles are flagged as inactive. Reconciliations with inactive profiles are not included in the results when you check for missing reconciliations. Profiles missing required information are flagged as invalid and are skipped when reconciliations are created for a period. Required workflow information for profiles includes preparer, frequency, start day offset, and duration. If the reconciliation workflow includes review levels, then a reviewer username, review frequency, and review duration are required for each level. Required currency information includes the currency rate type and the currency buckets. At least one currency bucket must be enabled. To check for missing reconciliations, select periods from the applications cluster. Click Actions for the period you want to check. A list of missing reconciliations is displayed. The Valid column shows which of the missing reconciliations have valid profiles and which have profiles that are missing required information. You can use the Export to Excel option to export the list to a spreadsheet. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.